again, it was negative. I was disappointed because I felt that if she had been independent previously, there was no reason why they couldn't have Empire, but they didn't.
The fingerprints provide no leads. Have the investigators come up against the perfect crime. The team must now look for any clues that might reveal the woman's identity.
There was a large scorpion tattoo with red eyes, and I think there's two red dots in the tail on her upper left shoulder. The scorpion tattoo is kind of the thing that we focused on in the early stages of the investigation as a possible means of identifying her.
They are now banking on the scorpion tattoo. Despite the condition,